Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast. As we record this for you just before the noon hour, have some scattered downpours across southeastern parts of the state, along with a couple of rumbles of thunder. Can't rule out some very small non-damaging hail coming out of a couple of these downpours this afternoon, but most of that should be to our east by the time we get toward about 3 o'clock. You'll notice the rest of the state, just a lot of clouds, a couple of sunny breaks more than anything else, and that breeze, which will start to pick up this afternoon out of the northwest, eventually will clear skies out later tonight and set up the cooler air with lows dropping back into the 30s. So there's the last of it, as you can see on Futurecast, by 1:30, 2 o'clock this afternoon. Once that goes offshore, showers will start filling in across the north country. Those maybe just cold enough overnight tonight, switch over to some wet snow showers before winding down early tomorrow. The wind that does pick up later on this afternoon will hold tonight, and if anything, get gustier tomorrow. Could have a few gusts over 30 to 35 miles an hour tomorrow afternoon, but it will be a brighter day. And it looks like after a cool start again on Friday, with temperatures dropping back into the 30s, a good deal of sunshine through the day gets us back into the 50s to lower range of the 60s. There will be a couple of rounds of showers, one late Friday night. Looks like there could be another passing shower Saturday afternoon, kind of continuing this April shower theme, along with temperatures just a couple of degrees below the norm. Mostly cloudy, turning breezy this afternoon with a few passing showers up north, and any kind of thunder or small hail chance would be confined to southeastern areas through mid-afternoon. Beyond that, again, we start to cool off, lows in the 30s the next couple of nights, and back up near 60 Friday.